Yeah, he's using chaff as well. His hole is paper. If I can get his shields down, I can get him before he gets me. No, because he has banks on all slots. Oh. Oh my god, camera, stop fucking popping up. Because I keep on canceling his banks. He just ran out of rails. Yeah, I don't have any more rails. I can't cancel those banks. He keeps on chaffing. Well, they're not malfunctioning. They keep on scrambling, bud. Yeah. He's out of banks too. Why the fuck would you... I got his drives. He thought he had me, but he didn't. My modules are fucked. I already know. My super cruise assist is gone. Reboot repair. Why are you hitting me? You're lucky you didn't fuck that up. Yeah, I don't see anybody. I mean, I wouldn't be able to take on another vet right now. Yeah, that's right, Duke. He's gonna try and interdict. Yeah, fuck this. Take this bitch's shields. Not you. He interdicted me with the FDL. Yeah, you can outrun me, but I have more mass, dumbass.
I'm gonna destroy you. You're at 22% health.
I have a Corvette. You have an FDL, bud. I got 3 seconds, so even if he interdicts me, more than likely I'll just drop. Like that. Yeah, you didn't know that. Deployed. Oh, he bumped me up 1%. It's funny though, he almost had me. But yet again, it's about playing it smart. I'm whittling at your shields while you're trying to hit me with PAs. PAs, don't, if they don't hit, you don't get shit, bud. Like, when he got my shields down the first time, what he should have done. See, he knew that I didn't have that many shields banks left. He should have fucking jetted as far as he could away from me. And he should have sat there and shield bank, shield bank, shield bank, shield bank, shield bank. To get his, yes, to get his shields back up to 100%. So if he would have gotten them back up to 100%, I didn't have rels anymore. Mm-hmm. If he would have played it smart and didn't sit there and keep on trying to hit me with PAs when he knew he wasn't hitting me with them, he would have gotten me. But, yeah, he sat there and he was too eager on trying to get me down, and it came back and bit him in the ass.